Well, well, well. Here we are then. Here we are in my lovely, lovely, humble home of VR Chat. Welcome. Welcome, welcome. How are y'all doing tonight? So, I'm going to be joined by the Raptor. Eventually. But I thought, hey, why not? Let's go on an adventure until he gets here. Let's do it. Let's do it. Let's do it. Oh, that'd be weird. Thank you for the host. Where shall we go? Why not? Let's go to something scary, spooky. Better not take me back to that house. You take me back to the house, I will scream. Oh, thank you. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Oof. Press this little button right here to get some music going. This way. Should we chat? Left, straight ahead. Right. I'm just gonna remember. If only this was spooky. Leave your ass on. I need friends. Ow. Okay, best not do that. Shadow. If you're still here, I want to show you something. Okay. You ready?
Let me break it down.
around this base going crazy like a fool. I'll eventually find the end. Hello? End? Is there an end to this maze? Circle. I go this way now. Excuse me. Climbing the walls. I'm never gonna find the end to this. Let me go back to my world, my home. I show you. Okay, I show you. I show you. Ready? Okay. Let me get to the mirror. Mirror, mirror on the wall. Doink. Okay. You ready? You ready for this? Okay. I'm gonna do it again. Doing it again. You ready? I'm gonna do this. This. Hey, see, I've been working on it. I've been working. I work on it. I know. I do have to like find one that will have the section of the YouTube, Twitter, and all that lot underneath at the bottom or at the top, one of the two. God damn, my throat hurts. What is this music? Yes. You go and get food. I'll just relax here. I always use music from them. Casting on my promises, you know I'm too generous. Now I've learned to never help you out. Cause I'm done cleaning up your mess. Found myself in my room. to the basement. Existed.
Ooh. I'm in the bath. K-pop 팬이라.
Chevy too? I have an actual theater. Why? Why? If you really want to know, yes, that's just the exact time here in the UK.
I can never ever find the right words, and there's no way this is real life. There's no telling you're the right girl, so I can only say that it feels right. It feels right. It feels right. Yeah, I can only say that it feels right.
You're still doing the dab. No. Yes. I fixed it. Okay, hold on. Decide that he's gonna load. Come on, sometime today.
No? Oh, hold on. Doesn't want to do what I want. I'm angry now. It doesn't want to work. So I'm sad. I'm very, very sad that it didn't want to work. Wait. I figured something out. Give me a second. Worked. Shadow, 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 shadow.
this time. Anyway, you invite me. Okay. Shadow.
Hello.
Come, follow.
Oh shit. Yeah, I wonder which one this one is.
Well, it won't actually let me get the Twitch one on. Because you're not streaming live. It only lets live streams be shown. So it's off YouTube.
Mm-hmm. Oh.
I mean, it's going to take a while.
I see you finally got your VRChat account.
Yes. I told you I figured it out.
Nice.
I can only see your horns and your crown and sort of the outline.
Well, they glow. Is this the recent one, I'm guessing?
It is Lazy Sunday.
Ah, yeah, the recent one.
The one with me and Lazy Sunday.
That was a fun Lazy Sunday.
I know! All we did was go shopping.
Some shopping that was.
Fun shopping.
Yeah, fun shopping. Quote unquote fun. And by that I mean, oh boy. Okay, where's my bottle?
Have we got Nikki Darling joining?
I'll join whenever he's free. I'm sure he is busy. Yeah, I'm sitting down for this one. So I'm not gonna be standing while I'm drinking. I learned that mistake all too well. Actually, before you, let me go ahead and stoop to your level.
Oh yeah, you're going to my room.
There's a mirror. I'll sleep here too.
Yeah, but I like the theater mode better.
Yeah, it's a better feel.
How dare you throw a ball in my house?
I'll fucking do it again. The rap, I can hear it. So I've been laying on the ground, couple seconds unconscious, got a bunch of phones, lots of medical problems. I was desperate in the middle. I don't wanna fucking what was that first. Walk it off, I ain't done with the bloodshed, enough said. They left me out the game, I'm disgusted dead. The only way to cope is to crush it. Now I'm gonna be careful cause the damage that I'm on is there we go. A star ship with dark bits, him out the park, give Corin some hard hits. Good there.
Do you see what I am?
Yeah, you're the banana doing the T-pose. Part of me thinks that I might need a tracker, but the other part really hope not. That's $100 right there just for one.
Oh god, I look so broken.
I would move around a lot right now, but my body's sore from the gym, which fucking hurts.
All I did was pick this up.
Whoops.
See? All I did was pick it up and then you just like, oh, you're going in the floor. Right, out you come.
No. As I went down to pick it up, luckily my bottle was closed, but I tipped it over.
Oh.
So it's a good thing that I... Whew. Now we can go into the theater. Oh, his car.
Every door opens, apart from the front door. Hello.
Hello. Alright, I gotta sit down a second. Might look scuffed, but hello. Yep, I do.
A stream.
Sit on the floor, whatever.
A past stream on the. No, a stream.
Mm-hmm. You're still streaming, aren't you?
Yes. Why?
Hello, stream. What you are witnessing is Shadow After Hours.
Yes, Shadow After Hours.
If the very little of you have wondered what Shadow's doing, or how Shadow's doing, you're looking at it. Oh, also, the VR chat recently announced about VR chat Plus.
Oh.
Just like a bunch of new things, like a new custom nameplate, custom icon for it, and for free users, which is basically default, you get 25 favorite avatars, while paid members, 100.
Oh.
So I'm gonna try to get my sweet hands on it. Maybe after I get the PS5. Quote unquote.
Yeah, whenever they decide to restock again.
We had a chance today. Literally 1 minute. 1 minute. As soon as it went back up, gone.
That's why you get there before. Probably gonna
forget about it for sure. We did. King is here. Damn right. Alright, where's my fucking bottle?
Wherever you put it.
I found it.
I still can't believe
it. Some bootlegger type shit. Oh, stop laughing.
That hide and seek. Oh my god. Oh, that was so
funny. The slow-mo is the one that got me. because you're just running, right? It's just walking, so it's like no. Hang on a minute. And then, oh my god, the fucking car swiped. I was not joking around when I just couldn't get it. I wasn't, like, being funny or shit. That was literally me not getting it.
I was just like...
So it was like, hang on. Almost. Hang on. What the fuck's going on? Hang on. Got it.
He literally just stood there. In the doorway.
Yeah. Oh my god, I can't bottle of...
I also had your stream up as well on my phone, but I looked at it when I was dead and I was like, is he really doing that for real?
I was. I wish that didn't happen, but you know what, it fucking happened. Alright, taking the first sip.
What do you want to do after this? After you drink?
Just chill with you, I guess.
You chill with me, huh? Ain't I lucky?
Got nothing else better to do.
You could probably tell I'm a little bit quieter than I normally would be. One, I've kind of lost my voice from all that laughing.
Yeah, from all that hooting and hollering.
Oh,
but you're welcome, by the way. That was a good time.
It was.
And I will take full responsibility of losing your voice.
It was a good time until freaking those two last games.
They were kids, children.
Oh shit.
One of them was just annoying while the other one just wants clout.
We still have to give you the tour. You thought you were the last time I got done with the tour? No.
I need to go turn the volume up, hang on.
Setting sail for the seas of adventure!
So, look at the clock.
Mm-hmm.
What time does it say for you?
It's my calling.
12:43.
Oh. That's actually quite cool.
This time is actually accurate for...
My calling.
Your local time.
Yeah, I know. Because
oh,
it
no.
says quarter to six for me.
My calling sucks. Let's go back. Take me back.
I can hear myself in the background.
Figure out her layout.
What?
The
from
ship.
The
yeah.
Video.
I'm not used to fucking hearing myself. In, like, videos or songs or some shit. Because personally, I sound like shit.
I've always hated hearing myself. I really have. But I've gotten better. Where's my medicine?
That's not that bad.
Where'd she go? Where's
she?
The fuck? Wait. You little shit.
What is going on here?
I joined Fingio after this stream. Son Alex.
Oh,
I don't know if he could actually hear me talk to him. I was like, hello!
God.
Do you remember me?
Must be you're in
I am the ground. My screen too. Fuck you. Stop laughing at my misdeeds. I get it, I'm in the ground, I'm part of Mother Nature now, just leave me be.
Oh.
Not only that, but your arm is in your face.
Yeah, you were dying.
Yeah, because on my side, all I saw was you in the ground, eating your arm.
I mean, you gotta eat something.
There, how about now?
Come back. Come back to me. I'm stuck in the ground, I can't move. I just want to say fuck you.
Yes, I know you do.
If I ever see anybody that just comes out the ground, gets stuck, and tries to grab me with their creepy hands, I fucking kick him.
Yeah, but this is you.
True, so I'll just fall punt myself then.
Time.
I'll probably make a field goal. Nice burp.
That's because I had to take a lot of junk just to take my
tablet. There's much
tablet.
More to explore!
But did you notice I got better at Among Us?
In case Pearl gets on VR chat, there's one for her.
Yes.
Another one for her. Another one for her. And where is it? Where is Sam? There it is, over here. Oh boy. So I'm sure she'll find something that she'll like when she gets on. Oh, okay, well, I'm stuck in the ground again.
Go, Mike!
Hello, brother. Oh, wins! Don't just stick there, help me. I don't know what to do here. I'll be the next.
Don't mind me, I'm just adjusting my thingies.
Maybe this time I won't get
adjusting
stuck to the
your
ground.
Thingies, huh?
Yes, so they won't go like fucking squeezing my hands.
There's no honest truth, they're just hope.
There we go.
Ah! Finally.
Yeah.
You do my dress. Do you like what you see at least?
Oh, what the fuck? Oh.
I don't know. Oh. I don't know what I see.
I'm in heaven.
I'll stoop to your level. There.
I thought you would like this.
You want to be my level? Okay, hold on. I am gonna grow.
Look.
As I just shrink for you, look. I don't want to put this game anymore.
Wait, what did I just see?
It's up there now.
I have questions, but I choose not to answer them at the time.
What are you doing to my Fortnite boss?
I shrink again.
Question one, what have you been doing on VR chat? Question two, what the hell have you been doing on VR chat?
You told me that we were gonna go be furries, so I went shopping!
Forgot I said that! How's things going? Bittersweet wins. But my back hurts, but I still can't keep going. My back still hurts. Just have some cushion on it, you know? Keep it elevated. If so, put an ice pack on it too. Or a heating pack. Heating pack definitely works out. I muted myself by accident.
I am bear.
Don't get me a look.
You have become the bear. Come, there's more to see.
I am bear. What?
Don't just stick a tongue at me, you shit. Weird.
Wait,
you wanna go some shopping? Let's go shopping!
You're like actually in the bed.
Hey, what's up?
Hi.
Where to?
Oh, you're actually laying on the bed.
I know what you're gonna say. I get it. We're going to go adventure at least in that territory in a bitter time. Right now, we're
going. Hi.
Later. Oh.
We find me sharing a bed.
God damn it.
Where to?
You could there.
As soon as I get back up again.
I see you, Gonda, and I'm like, no.
You mind?
Anything
with
that. Frankly, there's nobody there, so that's a good thing. It's actually dead now.
Are you done in there yet?
Oh, that one gives me the sweats. Hang on. Just a minute.
Let's find some.
Give me a second.
In your case, let's go shopping.
Oh shit. Alright, I'm done.
God.
Oh shit, I forgot to wash my hands.
What is it?
Yo, what's up?
Who the fuck is that? Oh, that one's okay. Say, who the fuck is that?
Look at my ears.
Alex.
My hands are wet.
Hello. About to go do something fucked up. Wanna come join us?
Donna, 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 Donna.
Okay.
Try running, you little shit. Try you running, little shit.
Everyone in.
Open. Open.
Yeah. You ain't gonna open for you. You ain't gonna open for you. Yo, what's up? What's up? I'm in here first.
Oh. Shadow Hell goes night days. Oh. Lewd father ideas. Dude, I'm always lewd. And night. Well, a lot has happened now.
On nostalgia.
I don't work until December 2nd because of COVID. Unpaid, by the way, so that's fucking fantastic.
Oh. Of course, they're all females.
I don't work nights now, I work mornings, which is a travesty, but hey, a lot more money in my pocket. Still alone, and I don't know how long that will last, but oh well.
Where'd you go? Oh shit.
Press the cartridge.
I heard a cat.
I heard a kitty.
I heard a kitty.
Am I still feeling pretty? Oh, there I am.
Sorry, man. I'll let you be.
right there.
You done yet?
Yeah.
Okay. Cool, I need to take a shit in your bathroom. Holy shit. Oh, I don't have a shower like this.
Oh, I don't want to
work. Temple of Time.
Big bulking.
No, I am the tub. Actually, hang on. You know what? I can actually get a position like this. There we go.
We must now do the chanting of the waifus. Please join me in serenade.
Hello.
I'm staring in the bathtub.
I'm just I'm just chilling in the bathtub.
It is still here.
Shit right now. I want you to look that way. Just that way and look up.
I come to make an announcement. Shadow the Hedgehog is a bitch ass motherfucker. You pissed on my fucking wife.
He took his hedgehog fucking quickly dick out and he pissed on my fucking wife and he said his dick was this big and I said that's disgusting. So I'm making a call out post on my twitter.com. Shadow the Hedgehog, you got a small dick. It's the size of this walnut, except way smaller. And guess what? Here's what my dong looks like. Sorry, baby. All points, no pills, no pillows. Look at that. It looks like two balls in a bong.
At least it's true. Two balls in a bong. Why? Okay.
I moved.
On the moon.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
There we go. So, how are you? So, how are you? So, how are you?
He still didn't answer the question.
That's why.
He didn't answer your question.
Oh yeah, that's right, he still
didn't
like, bastard.
Didn't like me pissing on the moon?
That's why I laughed. And then he laughed.
Yes or no?
He's like, whoa, what the fuck?
Just wanted to piss on the moon. Oh sweet, nice force field.
I am on the table.
Shit.
I'm inside of you.
That's a good
sweet,
joke.
Now you can assassinate my ex! Okay, don't do that.
Hey!
Hello.
Take me in, Daniel.
Should we go do something?
If you want to, sure.
Okay.
Back in the Temple of Time.
Oh, yes. And my deleted caller is still here. Great.
Took over again.
I tried so much to delete that damn thing. It won't, I tried many, many options too, and it's still here.
Shall we go? And
walk on away!
It just stuck to the world in random places. It just sits there. It just stares. Not worthy.
Hmm.
shit.
Oh.
That was a public road, by the way, so I'm like, hell no.
Yeah, I know. I could think of Among Us. No, yeah.
I'd rather do Among Us than this. Because you're going to get a lot of kids, a lot of strippers, a lot of prostitutes, a lot of traps, a lot of underage people. A lady.
Okay. Drink vodka for you, my friend. Drink vodka for you.
He gotta go!
Yeah. What do we need to start?
Less than 16 people.
Hello, Optimus Prime, you leave. Mini Among Us character, you leave.
Jesus Christ.
Screaming kid, leave.
There's
15 players now.
Fuck it.
I shouldn't have. Yeah.
I knew it.
That was a bad idea.
I just popped into it.
I knew as soon as I dropped a public portal, they're gonna scour to it.
You're too large, good sir.
Yeah, okay.
Not that there's anything bad about it, I'm just saying that, you know.
My question was, who, like, I'm pretty sure someone doesn't know their freaking because it wasn't Optimus Prime.
Why is your eyes forming me? That's so weird. Because
they're
following me.
That's because it's called eye tracking.
Run! I hate that.
Well, it's what the person who designed it made it to do.
Still loading in for me, I think it's broken.
What are you looking at back at me for? I don't know.
Thank you.
Apparently my game broke, so...
Yeah, I was about to say, where did you go? Because it popped up in the right corner, saying that you are back on VR chat.
Oops.
Yes, oops.
Let's just say I had a mini explosion in my head.
Oof. There was two people here.
Most likely the back.
Huh. I guess they went up here. I'll join your height.
But can you handle my memes?
When a good thing goes bad.
Remember correctly. This one has a two. But above all else, it has this. Bye!
Bye. Hello.
Hang on, my people need me. I must go.
No, come back. I need you. Thank you.
Apparently God said no heaven for me. Oh, well.
Like, he's like, no heaven for you. You got to go back to the Bromby.
Can I at least be in purgatory? No. Thanks, God.
Write 1,000 sentences. I'll say it again, Cincinnati's fucking representing this. When I be up here on the stage getting paid like a millionaire banker back in 88 during the big housing crash. Atomic Squirrel has just joined the bash. He's got his guitar. I bet he's ready to mash out a couple tunes and keep us all entertained. I bet he could jump on the stage like me and do this shit for days. It's all in your brain. It's all how you do it. My name is Manifesto, and I appreciate you listening. Let's do it. I am Road Rash on YouTube. All you gotta do is type in road, like I'm driving down the road. Rash, like there's pimples on my balls. Road, rash. And then maybe hit VR, but go to the first channel result. We have a talent show tomorrow. Should be good. You guys should check it out.
Meet again.
Thank you. Road Rash. What's up? Road Rash on YouTube. Thank you, guys. I appreciate you listening. That was fun.
Alright. Might as well play next. Because why not? Yeah, also, I'm finding, my song. Manifesto, I met you in, Summer Solitude, and you muted me because I kissed you.
Yeah, that's probably not a good move, dude.
Yeah, well, my bad.
I'm a firm believer in a first impression, dude, and if you're walking up and you're kissing on me, that's probably why you got blocked.
Yeah, my bad. Alright.
Cool. I'm listening.
Here we go.
Yeah, you were a photograph. I was a kid. I sat with my ear close, just listening in. I was there when the rain tapped away down your face. You were a miracle. I was just holding your space. Time is away, thrown it all in your veins. The past is haunted, the future is laced. Heartbreak, you know who drives a big black car. Swear I was in the backseat, just minding my own. The corn crows come like rain. There won't stay, there won't stay for too long now. This can be all,
my bad,
all that we know of love and all.
Sorry, I just gotta get back on back on the horse, figured out.
Well, you were a man, I was a rat. The song in my head, it was all that I had. Hope was a letter I never could send. Oh, love was a country I couldn't defend. Oh, no. Carnival, we watch them go round and round. All we knew of home was just a sunset and some clouds. Oh, oh, oh. Well, you were a magazine, I was a plain Jane, just walking the sidewalks all covered in rain. Love to just get into one of your stories, just me and all of my plain Jane glory. Just me and all of my plain Jane glory. Hey, hey.
Thank you.
Bravo!
Thanks. So this is my first song. I'll play probably three tonight throughout the course of everyone performing. Not all at once. Don't worry. But yeah, if at any point you feel free to follow my Twitch. It's just my username. But thank you guys.
What?
Smile, you.
What did I do?
I don't know.
starting to kick in.
Is it now?
I can have a tingle.
Anyone want to go up?
I'm too much of a pussy. I would too, but I'm too much of a pussy. Don't even.
No, it's not gonna talk about.
You know that is copyrighted music.
Oh yeah.
And that's why I came over
just
here.
Just turn down avatars and actually no, he's picking up his mic. I don't know. I would say try to mute him and I'll let you know when it's done.
Do.
Let me go see if it's done or not. Yeah, you're just gonna have to mute him.
Yeah, I've done that. God, Adam. Oh, that. This is why he's one of my good friends. He can just make me laugh. Tell you something, people. If you want a friend, have a friend like Shadow.
Hell yeah, dude. Oh. That was awesome.
Hell yeah, dude. That was some good stuff, man. Damn.
That's me clapping.
I clap, but I have controllers in my hands.
The worst.
Is there any microphone? No, it's not. Okay, let's do this. Yeah. So, I think most of people actually know this song because it was on TikTok for a long time and people still sing it for no fucking reason without actually knowing the lyrics. So, yeah. I hope you like it. If you don't like it, please just ignore me. Thank you.
You guys, man.
I sing for you. Baka mitai kodomo nano ne yume wo oute kizutsuite uso ga etanaku se ni warae nai egao miseta. I love you moku ni wo nai kuchibita de onma ni buki yo.
Really?
Nano ni doshite sayonara wa ietano. Dame da ne, dame yo, dame nano yo. Anta ga suki de, suki sukite. Dore dake tsuyui o sake demo yogamanai omoide ga baka mitai.
Fuck yeah.
Hell yeah.
Awesome.
The memes.
Baka mitai anto baka ne anta shinjiru bakari de tsuyoi onna no furi setsunasa no yokaze abiru itori ni natte sannen ga sugi machinami sae mo kawarimashita nano ni doshite minen dake okizari onma ni oku na otoku yanai soroi no 指輪をします。ざまみろ、せいせいするわ。いい加減、待ってても、バカみたい。ダメだね、ダメよ、ダメなのよ。あんたが好きで好きすぎて、どれだけ強いお酒でも歪まない思い出が。
On the table, just stands in the way.
あんまり奥な男やない。揃いの指輪をします。ざまみろ、せいせいするわ。なんなのよ、この涙。バカみたい。
I don't know if there's more. Is there more? Yeah, right. I'm pretty sure that's the end. That's gotta be the end.
That's the most surprising part about his act is the surprise factor, dude. I don't know if it's over. I'm ready.
Round of applause.
I think.
Yeah. Dude, okay. I didn't know when to start clapping because I didn't want to clap prematurely.
Yeah.
No, nice.
You just
clapped
like, what, twice?
Yeah, thank you.
Dude, nice. Right on.
What?
Well, do number two. I'm going to play Murder in the City. Yeah, very, spooky name. Alright, here we go.
Spooky like my ex? Thank you, I'll be here all night.
Don't go venting in my name. I'm pushing there from such as plenty. No need to go get locked away. When I leave your arms, things that I think of. No need to get over alarmed. I'm coming home. I wonder which brother is better. Which one of parents love the most? I should be getting lots of trouble. They seem to let the other go. A tear fell from my father's eye. I wonder what my dad would say. He said I love you and I'm proud of you both in so many different ways.
I get murdered in the city. Got a letter in my desk. Don't bother with all my belongings. But pay attention to the list. Make sure my sister knows I loved her. Make sure my mother knows the same. Always remember there was nothing worth sharing like love. Let us share our name. Always remember there was nothing worth sharing like the love. Let us share our name.
Thank you.
I can barely hear you. I don't know. Maybe it's my game. Loading. Hold up.
What?
Hi.
Hi. What do you want?
I'll just do my last one.
Actually, hold up. I'll go.
What's up, man? Alright, sounds good.
I don't have a soundboard attached to it, so all you're gonna hear is just my vocals.
It's all good.
Oh.
I'm gonna sing Love Like You. If I could get into half of what you think of me, I can do about anything. I could even learn how to love. When I see the way you act, wondering when I'm coming back, I can do about anything. I could even learn how to love like you. Like you. Love like you. I always thought I might be bad. Now I'm sure that it's true. 'Cause I think you're so good. And I'm nothing like you. Look at you go. I just adore you. I wish that I knew what makes you think I'm so special. If I could begin into be something that does right by you, I would do about anything. I could even learn how to love. When I see the way you look, shaken by how long it took, I could do about anything. I could even learn how to love like you. Love like you. love me like you.
Woo!
Oh, hell yeah, dude. Good job, good job.
Thank you, thank you. I still think I'm shit, but thank you.
No, I especially like the integration of your, did you use your full body tracking on the stage?
Yep, yep, yep.
That was a nice touch, I like that.
I added pingies to it too.
You know, it was very expressive, thank you.
Thank you. I've got more if you want more of it though.
Alright.
I know this one would, but we're not talking about that later.
Oh, I just got what you meant.
Stop, stop telling our secrets!
Okay.
I don't know what kind of
so,
you're talking about, stepsister.
This will be my last song for tonight. I'm gonna be playing a song that, for the most part, is pretty shunned upon in VR chat because everyone knows it. But I'm gonna hope that mine isn't total shit. So we'll see.
Sleep well.
You got this, man. I'm gonna take one quick sip of water next to me. Because I have a little bit of a cold right now, so I'm sorry if I sound weird.
Wave to the chat.
Okay, here we go.
Thanks for stopping by, Maya.
Delilah, what's it like in New York City? I'm 1,000 miles away, but girl, tonight you look so pretty, yes you do. Times Square can't shine as bright as you, I swear it's true. Hey there, Delilah, don't you worry about the distance. I'm right there when you get lonely, give this song another listen, close your eyes. Listen to my voice, it's my disguise. I'm by your side. Oh, it's what you do to me. 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 What you do to me. Hey there, Delilah, I know times are getting hard, but just believe me, girl, someday I'll pay the bills with this guitar, we'll have it good. We'll have a life we knew we would, my word is good. Hey there, Delilah, I've got so much left to say. If every single song I wrote to you could take your breath away, I'd write them all. Even more in love with me, you'd fall. We'd have it all.
So this is my fourth attempt ever.
Oh, it's what you do to me. Oh, it's what you do to me. Oh, it's what you do to me. Oh. What you do to me. 1,000 miles seems pretty far, but they've got planes and trains and cars. I'd walk to you if I had no other way. Our friends would all make fun of us, and we'd just laugh along, because we know that none of them ever felt this way. I like and promise you that by the time that we get through, the world will never ever be the same. You're to blame. Hey there, Delilah, you be good and don't you miss me. 2 more years and you'll be done with school, and I'll be making history like I do. You know it's all because of you. We can do whatever we want to. Hey there, Delilah, here's to you. This one's for you. Oh, it's what you do to me. Oh, it's what you do to me.
Oh, it's what you do to me. Oh, it's what you do to me. What you do to me. Oh, 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 oh,
spitting that fire.
Thank you.
Dude, I think my male panties just fucking dropped. Holy shit.
Oh my god.
That's really good. Wait, I've tried to do that song before.
I told you gotta keep that shit up. You gotta keep them up on ya.
I'm sorry about the mistakes. I haven't played that song enough to know what I'm doing. Thank you. Well, that's it for me for tonight, guys.
Were you telling me that you play guitar and everything in that too?
Yeah.
I'm a guitar player myself.
Thank you. But yeah, that's me for tonight.
No.
If you want to, feel free to follow me on Twitch. I sometimes play music and games and shit. And yeah, that's for me. Thank you guys.
As I try to skim through a list of deeds. Yeah, I'm staring at you too. What up?
You love my weirdness.
What the hell? I'm dumb as shit.
And I love your dumb ass.
Does chat want one more song?
I don't know, because Maya went to sleep.
Better ask him. Aww. True. Well, it looks like no song to me. Ask them around, see if they want more from me. If you get enough yeses, now do one more.
There's only two viewers.
I'm talking about them, like everyone here.
Well, I don't know if they're saying yes.
Alright, y'all. I'm not sure how this is going to play through my headset because I have an Oculus Rift S and the microphone on this is dog shit. But I have a guitar, an acoustic one. I can go grab it and I'll see how it sounds first before I do anything. Is that cool?
Yeah, man.
Yeah.
Yes.
Y'all hear that alright?
Oh, where's that flash gun?
Y'all hear that
alright? Look at me.
Shadow.
What's up?
Hey, you're bad.
Hmm?
Yeah.
Diff?
Bed.
Oh, yeah, in a bit. Yeah, yeah. Later, dude.
Oh, shit, I think my headset just... Can you hear that already?
Yeah.
Okay, yeah. Cool. I'm playing with my headset on, so I can't see the guitar. But here goes hoping I don't screw it up, yeah?
Sorry, best, that's all we ask.
Ah, fuck. Alright, yeah. So my guitar's out of tune, but I'm gonna play a Small Bump by Ed Sheeran. It's been like maybe half a year since I touched this thing, so please bear with me. But yeah. You're just a small bump and born in 4 months to walk the light. Might be left with your hair, but you'll have your mother's eyes. Wait, hold up. I need a cap. Oh, fuck. Sorry. You're just a small bump and born in 4 months you roll to life. Might be left with your hair, but you'll have your mother's eyes.
My head is big.
Hold your body in my hands, be as gentle as I can. But for now, I'll scan on my unmade plans. A small bump in 4 months you'll be. I'll hold you tightly, give you nothing but truth. If you're not inside me, put my future in you. You are my one and only. You could wrap your fingers round my thumb and hold me tight. You are my one and only. You could wrap your fingers round my thumb and hold me tight, and you'll be yours. You're just a small bump unknown. You'll grow into your skin with a smile like hers and the temple beneath your chin. Shit, I forgot the lyrics. Fuck it, I'm gonna call it there. I forgot the rest of it, been a while, but...
It was good, though.
There's the...
Good job.
Thank you.
Alright, well, I'll go up, but my singing's horrible.
Bye. Yeah, let's do this.
I'm gonna have some background music going to the song. I'm just gonna play the song in the background, and I'm gonna sing.
So, yeah.
Hello, I'm Johnny Cash.
I hear the train a-comin', it's rollin' around the bend,
and I ain't seen the sunshine since. I don't know when I'm stuck in Folsom Prison, and time keeps dragging on. But that train keeps rolling on down the San Antone. When I was just a baby, my mama told me.
I had to mute you, mute you. I saw you had to mute. It was,
big cigars, well I know I had
you're fine.
That railroad train was my...
Was that playing too loud? I fucking
know. Fine. That was fine.
I did not want to be up on stage, but I'm like, I don't want to sit here and do nothing.
True. Again, I think the whole party left anyways.
Yeah. Sort of sucks.
I would just spot a blind man on nudist beach. It ain't hard. There you go, there's mine.
That's it.
How can you tell a hippie is still living in your house?
How?
They're still there. That's all I got.
Fine. He's in the one. He's one in the one. Okay. Was long and hard and has semen.
You want to answer this one?
I'm thinking.
Think long and hard. Long and yep. Hard.
No, I have no idea.
A submarine. How dare you think dirty?
Well, I was thinking about my fat cock. What else is?
What am I supposed to say? Oh, Jimmy, small little penis from down the road? No, I can't say that.
It's not long and hard.
Oh, God.
I don't know any more jokes.
See, this is why I don't do stand-up. I was thinking about it, but I was like, no.
What?
I'm gonna get up improv, but not comedy. Jonathan Ford.
Well, I I guess open mic night has ended.
Is there another world that has people playing though?
Ooh.
Who knows? To find out.
Yep. I mean, it's just playing music.
You good?
Yeah, I'm good. I had a tickle in my throat. I had to clear it.
There you go. There's one. Ladies first. Oh, okay, well, I guess not.
I was thirsty.
I present to you.
It's crashed.
Nice junk that skin.
Yeah.
Old thing.
The game is in.
What's going on? I don't know. We're just scoring the worlds. Okay.
Hi.
Nikki darling.
Can I go?
Why is everyone whispering now?
I don't know.
Whisper.
Russell.
You know, there's so much going on for me. Hope you stop streaming because you don't want to see what's going on over there. Guy with a very sexual avatar. That's what I said, don't look.
Yeah.
Oh, hey, speak of the devil. Get closer, Leon. But you have stuff turned off.
Mm-hmm. yellow. We have Nikki Darling in the chat. Well,
Shadow, are you gonna give VRChat Plus?
What?
Are you getting VRChat Plus? I've already got VRChat Plus a long time ago. What? Wow. Never just came out. Never getting it again, actually. What? I'm not talking. Hey, there you go. Talking about the thing that just came out. I'm talking about VRChat Plus, something you pay monthly.
Oh, VRChat Plus. Oh.
Oh my god.
What is that pussy?
I thought you said pussy.
Did someone say VRChat Plus?
Oh my god. I'm done, dude. Too fast. You're too quick.
What the heck?
I love VRChat Plus, bro. Like, you guys, I don't think you guys can see my avatar, but you know.
I mean,
yeah.
Makes sense.
Yeah.
Makes sense. It's great.
I just love it. You get better tracking in VRChat Plus, too. Look, watch. Look at my legs.
Oh, that's hard. You can even mind us.
Amazing.
When you can't even see your
what
legs.
Have you done?
Oh. Yeah, this one has a lot more RGB than this one does.
But yes, I'm gonna get VRChat Plus.
Faster processor, I see.
I wish you could buy it, like.
RGB clearly.
Don't get VRChat Plus. What's wrong with you?
That's 100 bucks, dude.
Down the drain.
A year, bro.
But that's 100 bucks.
That's up to you, Shadow. It's your money, man. We're getting targeted, boys.
It's time to retreat. Time to retreat.
There's a portal over here.
Can I sell penis enlargement pills?
Depends how much you want.
I'll sell you VRChat Plus.
I'll take your entire stock.
Bad.
Hello.
Nick, you get a free discount.
What? On what?
You heard me.
Free discount on a sloppy toppy?
Penis enlargement pills. I don't need them.
Then Brumby, it's your lucky day.
Did you ever want a dick? Well, now you can have one. When you eat this pill, something crazy happens. Not gonna specify. You'll have a rock in your pants. I'm lesbian.
You got something against fucking.
You got something against fucking, bro?
Let's switch up words.
What?
Why are there so many people online right now? Look at the hot section. 4.3k playing Among Us, 1.7k in NDR room, Somersolitude 2k, Midnight Rooftop 2.4k, VRChat 1.3, Drinking Nut 1k, Drinking Night 1k, Black Cat 3000, like what the fuck is going on? I blame VRChat Plus.
I mean, it's COVID. I was gonna say it's COVID, but sure. Why not?
Quick.
Nope, boy.
God.
It's the sauce.
Sauce?
Yeah, I can sense the sauce.
The ERP sauce?
No. Not that kind of sauce.
What kind of sauce are we talking about?
So we're talking that spicy goodness sauce.
Ooh. Okay, but what kind? Like,
whatever kind you ever want to be. doesn't help me. Neither does me. But it's still sauce. Am I right?
What?
Never mind.
Listen, Mr. VR Chat Pussy, I don't know who you think you are.
But... I mean, I am what I eat.
Welcome back.
I'm here.
Hi.
Oh, let's go talk about our fantasy sport, Nick.
Yeah, does my mic sound okay?
Yes, it does.
Thank you.
Jeez. Holy shit.
Hi.
Look at those milkers.
The melons.
I have some.
Nick, wait, we can share.
Sorry, I had to keep myself mute for a sec.
Sick. I need to watch Demon Slayer.
Yes.
The fuck? I'm more of a drums kind of guy than guitar.
I used to play the guitar.
Chaos, is your VR still working okay after that thing?
Yeah.
Yeah, but I can't right now because the controllers are dead.
Guitar. Eh?
This is why I love you.
Somewhere I just saw this room, like, on TV.
Hey, Nightmare.
Hi. It's a Mushu.
What is up?
It's a Mushu.
Did you get that avatar from that My Hero weird avatar world?
I had to leave her back at the camp.
They don't allow women in the apartment.
Oh, dude, that's what you're gonna do.
Yeah.
Damn, I gotta figure out how to do that.
Yeah, so, like, what are you up to?
Not much.
Yo, he's looking fly.
Nice. Yeah, I don't know what to do.
I just saw this avatar. I know
my first day here.
Ah.
Loading chicken.
Don't worry about that.
And this world's a little too small.
I think it's fine.
Let me sing you this song.
Can I give Shadow some? It's like getting on
Darling, why?
Yeah.
Sweet.
What's going on up here?
Oh no. There's 800 people in Among Us, the fuck?
Just let them be, man.
Let them be, I'm just like, that's a lot of people.
Let them squeal like the kids they are in COD and Minecraft on Xbox 360.
Okay.
Dude, I love the Xbox 360, man.
I was never an Xbox kid.
What'd you play,
Nintendo? I grew up Nintendo, yes, actually.
Wow, what a fucking loser.
Thank you.
I said help me.
Oh my god. Okay, I'm about to say, I grew up with Smash Bros.
He said help me.
I'm sorry.
I have all the games. Currently, I am playing the fuck out of Ultimate. Melee, I tried, but it was just too fucking bonkers.
Yeah, that's the only one I
can
play.
My mains are Sonic, Roy, Rob.
So.
Bit of Palutena, bit of Wario.
Hey, small boy, can you move real quick?
Ooh, I like Sonic.
I don't
want
to war with
Sonic. Especially here recently.
Cool, I just want to go to this one because this world's too small.
Come. Hmm. A nice costume.
I dropped a portal.
I dropped
that.
We gotta say bye to stream.
Bye
to stream.
What did you ever say? Drop portal?
Oh yeah.
There's a portal down here.
Meow. Thank you for those who did join.